make the filling for the pastizzi with meat. And what we do, we have it like this. We have it, and then I pureed it. The filling comes much better when it's pureed.
How do you know you're taping?
Keep taping.
How do you know you are?
Bring this to the table. Getting ready. I have the mix with the peas and the meat and some onions. And now I have the peas, I have the oil ready. The dough is right here that we made the night before. And we're gonna start the pastizzi.
Yes, that's what you know what to do.
Dip your finger in the oil, you get the foil, the dough, and you work it this way.
No, la setta. Ma non lo trai in lì. This is enough, right? Okay, it's going.
Now we're gonna have one tray ready. Now what you can do with the tray, you can put in the fridge, in the freezer that is, for at least 3 months. Or you can cook it. Or you can cook it the whenever you feel like. You put it in the freezer and you cook it the next morning, you put it in the fridge. So, but it's good to freeze it for at least 3 months. And when you cook it, you put it 425 degrees and you preheat the oven before you cook it. And it takes from like about a half an hour to 35 minutes. One more here. And then we can freeze it. Okay, now it's ready to go in the freezer. Bye.